I definitely think so. I think that a lot of democratic countries that we would tend to think have less regulation on internet actually do have a lot of regulation. There's hate speech censorship in Europe, and there's you know, things in other countries. It's not just countries like China and countries with more consolidated governments that that regulate the internet, but more and more people are seeing that data protection and things like that are going to require government action too.